When they asked me to get the Fijian view ahead of the autumn test against Scotland, I thought, great, an opportunity to exercise the passport and enjoy a few days early summer sunshine in the southern hemisphere. No chance. Turned out the Fijians were here already, in Scotland, on a less than tropical army range in Galloway.
Steady on, lads, it's only a friendly. These Fijians are serving with two Scots at the Royal Highland Fusiliers. They've been to Iraq and Afghanistan looms next year. But back home in Fiji, rugby is a way of life.
Rugby is one of the famous sports back at home, and we really, really too love that game.
When you're growing up, you play rugby. It's a favourite sport back home.
When all of us are kid, and we start playing rugby, this is all well when you get growing up anyway.
It's just like one of the sports we play most of the time back at home.
Rugby is like passion for your leisure time. You're playing rugby just in the local parks and all that. You have a bit of game of rugby touch, and then it goes on from there. For England, you got football. In Fiji, it's rugby all the way.
The fact that the army is big in rugby was a bonus for these guys joining up here.
Came across to join the Scottish regiment, the two Scots, and they're playing rugby as well. And we are now in the Premiership, one of the standard that we've been expecting, and we're really doing good on that.
If you're good at rugby, you get chosen for the rugby team in the battalion, and it goes from there, and you get your battalion playing each other, and if you're quite, you have a very, very strong rugby team, you go further up. So it's just, it's quite important.
Right now we're on this, like a Premiership league, so we're just looking forward for the next couple of games coming up after this course.
Our regiment's in a top 8 for the army rugby competitions. It's in a Premiership. We're still waiting for our games to be coming on, and we were looking forward to that as well.
It's half of the guys are Fiji and half of the Scottish like that.
Does the presence of Fijians make the Scottish rugby team better?
Oh, yeah.
The soldiers are put through their paces on the firing range, and pace is a feature of the Fijian game. It's a major reason for them first coming to international prominence in rugby sevens.
We're really quite good in sevens, to be honest. We've been the champions for the past couple of years, and we're very well known for that.
Most of the Fijian guys, they got the speeds, and sevens is all about speed, and that's why most of the Fijian guys, they can just run around every team's come across.
And there are no slouches at the 15-a-side version either. Fiji reached the quarter-finals of the last World Cup and are currently ninth in the international rankings, one ahead of Scotland. So, what to expect at Murrayfield this weekend?
It's going to be tough, I reckon. It's going to be tough and very decisive as well.
I've heard they've been training hard and they've been looking forward to come over here in Murrayfield.
The team that's coming right now, just the same squad from the last World Cup, and what they do is they just play close game for the forwards and they just run the backs, and it's going to be easier for them to close the game against Scotland.
Yeah, I think it's going to be a good game.
It's going to be tough, and it's going to be a tougher game, you know, because you're playing in Scotland, you know. And I've watched the Scottish team, they played on the last Five Nations like that. They played quite well. So, hope so the boys from Fiji are going to do well and all. So, we'll see on the day.
Do you think we'll win?
I'm supporting Fiji, you know. So
I think Fiji are going to be winning the game.
It's going to be a tough game. And we'll find out on that day. But I think Scotland has a very good side. And so do Fiji. But Fiji will win this game.
You're confident?
I'm confident they will win it.